Welcome back, Lore of Death. I don't know what that means. That sounds really edgy, though. What is this? Okay, so here's what we need to do, alright? We need to get the lines fucking organized here. Rally the troops. Let's put these guys in the middle here, because that's probably going to take the hardest blow, right? Look at that. Whoa! Looks like a wacky hairdo. Defenders of Kislev. This lady has better magic.
For the people! Follow the priest!
What is this?
Spreading hoarfrost.
Are they not moving? What are these guys? I've never seen these dudes. They're literally not moving at all. Okay. Okay, I'll go move them then. I thought they would.
Moving. Hussars!
Go with honor.
Go with honor.
I don't want to stay out of the poop. That's what I'm gonna call it. This is like the least cool looking environment here. Like, this place looks like shit, okay? I feel like I'm playing Dante's Inferno again and I'm in the Gluttony Realm. God, I miss Dante's Inferno. That game was so good.
It's just a God of War ripoff.
Yeah, and it's fucking really good at it. So what's the problem? God, these units are fucking disgusting. What is that? What is that tail? I'm surprised it isn't, like, shooting poop out of it or some shit. Slowly. Slowly move up. I don't think they'll come fight me through the water, but maybe they will. What if I send just this chick forward and we just fucking hit him with magic? Will they get, like, really pissed? Probably, right? They'd probably get fucking hella mad if I did that. What is this? Nurglings. Look at them, they're little cute guys. Yo, they blend into this environment really well, though. They did a fucking masterful job of matching the environment to, like, the enemies to their environment. Where are you guys going? I think I've seen Nurgle Furies before. They don't seem to care. They don't have any armored units, do they? Like, I think these are the only armor guys they have. Look at these dumbasses, they're just getting owned. Now granted, they've got, like, thousands of HP.
Tough, Kislevites. Kislev sends us forth.
Is Kislev sending their best units? When Kislev sends their people north, are they sending their best? Oh, no. Let's see if this works. I never actually had this hit, like, properly. Dude, why does it... That spell fucking blows, dude. How much damage does that do? 1500? Oh shit, they're mad now. Yo, they are big mad. You guys are taking fire from something? I don't even think they have ranged units, do they?
Supreme leader.
How close the you fucking have to be to summon shit? Do they own them? No, they get owned by them. That's not good. What the fuck is this?
The people's ruler! Icar! Sons of Kislev! Attack, comrades! Tsarina Katarin! The cold rises!
Oh, bro, this spell has, like, no good fucking spots. I use it.
Weak lancer!
Wow. Very cool.
Kossars! Our duty, sir! Armored Kossars! Weak lancer! Our duty, sir! On the march!
Yo, what's that shit? Literally didn't just fucking pop up right in the middle of my fucking screen.
Armored Kossars! Annihilate them! Indeed! Kossars!
Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for this realm, to be honest. This is a mistake, and I am just gonna leave. We are not- these units are not good enough in this area. Look at my units are getting fucking just launched all over. That was the worst charge I've ever seen. Oh god, my wolf is getting owned. It's dead. I mean, they're the only fucking guys that are actually shooting. Everything else is fucked up.
Oh,
why don't you just leave?
For the people!
Battle's over. Yeah, I have to leave this realm. I cannot fucking stay here and fight. This is like way too costly. Just way too much damage taken. These units are not strong enough. Also, they got around my flanks really heavily. Like, these units fucked up my front lines really badly. These toads got around me really easily. I was very ill-prepared. Okay, though, 3% units are punishment, right? Forehead.
Get out of here.
I can't just have her leave? Oh no. I'm so confused, bro.
One left.
I can't leave?
They are one people.
Is this really the campaign mechanic? Hold on, I fail to believe that this is actually the campaign mechanic. Can you not leave? Can't even find. Okay, my Steam overlay is just not working now. That's cool. Good old Steam overlay. We'll tab out. I don't know. That was my bad. I thought the Steam overlay would work. I hate this. I hate fucking Google, dude. I hate Google. This shit is so stupid. I type in this shit, and it literally pops up like... It pops up like no fucking results. Look at this. Chaos, the guide. Bro, I type in, can't leave Chaos Realm. And it literally pulls up a fucking guide. Jesus Christ, man. Nothing tilts me more than dumb fuck... Search results. These things are trash. They just died super fast. So let's invest more points in them. If these units don't, do these units not attack you? If they don't attack you, that might be okay. Cause then I'll only have one more battle to fight like that. The fuck it, dude, what? What? This, please tell me he doesn't have to go there as well. That would be ridiculous. What if he spawns right next to it? It's like a lot of money from that, actually. It's not bad. Why is the game telling me to build this? I don't think I can literally build anything here, can I? I can build like two buildings. Yeah, this is fucked, man. I see why people hate this Chaos Realm shit. Like, playing the base game is just better without it.
A proud land is tainted.
What is this? Lanesh?
I will permit.
If we can just sit on in camp stance, and we can march our way over there and get my fucking units healed up, it'll take a long time. Oh my god, it'll take 8 fucking turns. Yo, but he killed them. That could actually help me.
Reconcile.
Yeah, that could have helped me a lot, actually. I think he's got to come over here, right? And then I have to go over there? Interesting. Okay. Didn't I close that? Oh no, I'm in that. I'm fucking tripping out, dude. Is auto resolve? Because this guy's not gonna. Give me that Devo, baby! More importantly, give me that cash money, you know what I'm saying? That's what we need right there. Yes, sir.
Unpaid labor. Idea.
You say unpaid labor? Fucked up, dude. We'll do that, actually, because...
My rule is absolute.
Seeing... Oh, fuck, I put him on Force March. God damn it.
Oh, yeah.
No. No Force March. And he's still close at this turn? Oh shit, no, stop. That's a fucking full stack. I would have to, like, wipe them out without no casualties. Yeah, it's okay that I wasn't able to upgrade these, because they're not gonna take this town. Sounds good to fucking stack this. Can I recruit anyone here? Oh, I can. Maybe some of these guys? Are these guys even good?
Only the most skilled may serve.
Get three of them, fuck it. Also, they have a thing here. I should be able to build their units, right? Where do you see what you can... Also, wait a minute. What am I doing? I need to get, like, a patriarch in here. Reminds me.
Patriarch of Kiss.
Warm your hearts with Ursan's breath.
God, these guys are cringe.
Acceptable.
I think my allies are going in. They're going in!
Oh, yeah.
Do I want to build anything here? Fuck it. We need the cash money! Need that cash money. How are there more factions spawning up, bro? I don't understand this game. I thought later the game went, a fewer factions there were supposed to be. I want to see what these fuckers did too. Did they move in? Oh. What was that? Hang on, what was that? Well, that fucking sucks, bro. They spawned in another army! Dude, I can't, man. What is this game? Can I fucking leave for real? I wanna leave. This shit is so dumb.
One land.
Yeah, we're done in there. I'm not doing that shit ever again, bro. This shit's trash.
Time is short, insect. None but Slaanesh may dominate me.
Do not mistake me for the fool. Of course. I only obey Blood Father.
Feasible, perhaps.
So what I should have done, and I did fuck up in here, what I should have done was kill this army and camp stance your way across the fucking whole thing and then fight this army. That's what you're supposed to do in there, it looks like. So you defeat the first army and then fucking stance in camp and camp stance your way across the whole fucking thing. Nice game. That makes a lot of sense. Yep. Where is this Kislev itself?
Mother Kislev.
I can't wait 2 turns, man. If I wait 2 turns, it'll be a fucking chaos invasion. We need to just march on over there.
Take me there.
I could even force march to ensure that next turn I can make it to here. Because we have to close that. I don't know what else to build here. I definitely fucked up this campaign when I, didn't build any of these buildings. Because these units are, like, very important in the early, like, the first, like, 30 turns. My empire, like, should be, I don't want to say double my size, but it definitely should be bigger. We should have had some stuff over here. We should have taken, I mean, this is fine. We should probably be up here by now, or over here. Or well into here. But it is what it is.
And even hide track for me.
It is what it is.
He's left the endurance.
At least we know how to manage it, and like we'll be better in future rifts. I'm gonna go back into the Nurgle on the next rift I have. Also, her units are like, I mean, they're fine, but...
Highborn son. No! Kislev's chosen.
It's weird, because her units are, like, really good against, Well, not really good, but, like, her units are good versus...
The right to rule.
Her units are good versus, like, everything I'm fighting right now. Like, I've had zero problems with this army crushing every other army I've run into. But then I go into the fucking Realm of Chaos, bro, and it's like a... It's like a fucking difficulty bump up. It's like, oh, you're having fun here, huh? Alright, well. We'll see about that. Why did I build that? Whatever. Because, like, at this point, it's kind of too late to build this. Look at the Chaos Corruption. It's going up so little. Oh, plus 5, actually. Holy shit. All the commandments and buildings and shit. Minus Corruption. Minus Corruption. Minus Corruption. Probably build that. Okay. I don't want to build that. That thing's trash. Oh, shit. I was supposed to have you join that army, huh? I forgot. Ah, oh, man, he could have got XP. I missed out. Fuck. I wonder if I can do diplomacy with anyone.
The Tsarina bids you welcome.
Imports dwarven beer. Lol. Valiant defeat. Really? Really? Interesting. So they attacked me. We're gonna have to use magic. We're gonna have to bait these guys forward and kill these guys off pretty quickly. We can just sit, chill in a corner, probably. Stargard, hold the line. Oh, shit. Yo, look at this battlefield, man. Imagine making them having to run uphill. Oh, my lord. So we gotta focus on their great weapons. Seems like these guys are pretty good versus my infantry. The axe guys. They have... That's it. That's their whole army. It's just the... Oh. And berserkers. Wait, what? The game can't even make up its fucking mind.
Well, you're good, but... Well, you're not good. Well, maybe you're good, but... Well, I don't know.
Bringer of Khorprost.
Sargar!
Let's have these guys on the edge, these guys further in, because these guys are a little damaged. Can we fucking get in position here? Jesus Christ, I need to see what my line is like. That might be a little too close.
Cossars! March for Kislev!
March with pride!
Hearts of ice!
Sagard!
Full staff Kislevites!
Go with honor! Patriot!
You also have this. Do we have anything else? What does she have? Glacial Blast. Never even heard of that spell before. Bet your ass we're gonna use it though. These guys running off the map, or what are they doing? The only concern is this forest area here in front of me. I think we win this though. Oh god, yes! They're gonna get absolutely shit on. You know, did they suck her? They did. Well, I'm just getting spear leeched. Big damage.
Storm's decree.
Hearts of ice. We fight for Ursan,
the motherland's finest.
Ah, that's gonna be in the way. That might be a problem. I'm getting flanked here really hard as well. Where's my patriarch? Move him over there. These are just trash units, but No.
An honor. Shatter their foes.
Fuck. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Obey.
Defenders of Kislev! Fools fail! Kislev vengeance!
This guy's breaking for real? Trash units? What are these guys doing? This is what I mean. This is what I mean when people I see fucking people roasting the shit out of this game. Your units just don't respond to their commands like 50% of the time. We're breaking their lines. You guys get around him. And my flanker's not holding up too well. What are you guys doing? You guys have 140 range and you're fucking running up to them. And they have a ton of ammo left, too.
Obey the orthodoxy! Patriot! Pain is beauty!
These guys are broken. Actually, can you guys shoot this dude?
To battle! Both the Kislevites!
The units are breaking. This is good.
Armored Cossars!
Oh, they had sorcerers back there. I didn't see those dudes.
Defenders of Kislev!
To battle!
March with
time! Isn't it broke?
Made out of ice! For the ice!
Yeah, they're fucked. Calling it right now. Their lord is dead too. She took a lot of damage, holy shit. Yeah, there they go. Dude, this hill absolutely fucked them. Holy shit. The hill absolutely fucked them. Only one Sargard really got, like, really badly damaged. All my other ones held up absolutely fine. Oh, I just, like, fucking broke my neck. Holy shit. Oh, I did wipe. One Sargard did wipe. Fuck. Dead though.
Dude, 5-6 devotion, what? We just battled fucking thousands of dudes. Just battled several thousand enemies with a relatively new army, bro. You give me fucking that.
Watch my lash.
Spit on your reward.
Boya.
Should I go fight him again?
Never yield.
This guy owned. Actually,
a symbol of my unparalleled authority.
She took a fuckload of damage, but she's alright. I wonder if I give her frost blades. Let's try it out, right? What's worse it can happen? Okay. It has been 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Actually, I think I might call it for the night. Good session. Except for the fucking Realm of Chaos bullshit. This shit sucks. Fuck the people who designed that shit. This isn't even a full stack either. I shouldn't have really sent her out, but...
Together, we serve the motherland.
Definitely should have sent her out, but also, like... Why is this shit so AIDS? Oh, I can't see up here anymore. I think it's just dumb. I hate that. I hate this Realm of Chaos stuff.
The right to rule.
Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.